Hello game hunters, Nilus here, and today I am going to play Plague Inc. Evolved. I saw this, I was watching some Game Grumps episodes, and I saw them playing this, so I wanted to try it myself. It seemed like a lot of fun, so I'm gonna try it out as well. So let's go to the main game. I have no idea what I'm doing. And we got a new plague discovered, single player. Was that Planet of the Apes? It was, holy shit. Well, I'm gonna start with the first one. Bacteria, apparently. 20% locked. Okay, so let's go with bacteria. Gene. We have no genes. Well, I'm wearing jeans. And I know Jean Grey from the X-Men. But apparently she's not joining us. They're all locked. So let's move on. Let's casual. For new players of those wanting a quick game. No one washes their hands. Research doctors don't work. Sick people give hugs. 76.3% of people wash hands. Doctors work 3 days a week. Sick people ignored. Okay. And we got brutal and mega brutal. So that just makes it harder. I'm gonna go with normal. Casual seems a bit too easy. And you know, I just started. So brutal and mega brutal are out of the question for now. And we get to name this disease. So I'm going with depression, because depression kills people, whether you believe it or not. So there we go. Welcome to Plague Inc. You are a new bacteria. To win, you must evolve and spread across the world, wiping out all humans in the ultimate plague. So we have to kill every single human on the planet. Select the start location. Select a country to begin your plague. When you click on it, you can see more information. Pop the start bubble to confirm, or click another country to instead. Okay, so we have to pick a country to start our plague. Now, I have no idea how this works, but apparently you have to pick a country where it will spread very well. For this first time, I'm gonna start right here. That's where I live. France, no, not France. It's like at the border of France. Okay, never mind. We're starting in France. Yeah, fuck France! I don't speak French, but my disease starts there. Now, what do? I have no idea what I'm doing. Apparently, you have to click these things and the points go up here. There's like little harbors and airports everywhere. Two people are infected. Two French people are infected with the depression. Why are you depressed, France? Ah, there we go. I think I found it, but I want this thing. Okay, so we can evolve it here, apparently. Transmissions. So we got birds, rats, sheep, mosquitoes, needles. So this is how it spreads. We got the symptoms, what it does. Evolve anemia. Okay, so if you click on it, it doesn't evolve, it just shows you what it does. Okay. And abilities. Cold resistance, heat resistance, drug resistance, and bacterial resilience. So we want our disease to spread, and we want people to die from it. So it might be in my best interest to spread it first, make it immune to cold and heat, and of course drugs, and then make it kill people. because if it starts killing people, they're gonna find a cure and start destroying my virus or disease. So I'm gonna start with air. There we go. But now it might just spread even faster. You have successfully evolved depression. You have spent DNA points to evolve your disease and more options have opened up. Get more points by popping DNA and biohazard bubbles and infecting people. Sweet. So now we play the waiting game for these bubbles to come up so I get more DNA apparently. It spread to another person. Sweet. France is gonna fall under depression. New social network launches. There are new social networks on the scene for people without friends. Well, isn't that? Blank Book Plus is expected to extract billions of people within days. Blank Book Plus, so that's Facebook, right? So yeah, network on the scene for people without friends. Depression is really hitting hard. Those three French people. Come on, spread. Let's see if I can. Yeah, we can. Here we go. Spread further. It's not spreading. Come on, you French assholes. Kiss each other, lick each other, hump each other. I don't care. Just. Yeah, there we go. We got another person's. And up here we can see the date. I don't know which month it is, but it's been a while since it started. I think about a few months. Like 4 months or something. So it's going pretty. Can I go? Yay! This is going faster now. We can actually make it go really fast. With this. Normal play, let's see if I can upgrade. How much do I need? 16, so I need one more point for more aerial spread. Okay, give me a point. Okay, so I'm going more aerial. Evolve. Depression is spreading aerially. Medicine in France, slowing infection. France is now a wealthy country with high quality healthcare. Holy shit. To spread faster, you may need to evolve the drug resistant ability. Okay. I'll keep that in mind. Depression has mutated and developed the cyst symptoms without using the DNA point. It's evolving on its own. Okay, so I'm gonna. Depression begins to spread. Is spreading from person to person in France and will grow exponentially. Yes, that's good. Spread. Depression spread. I'm gonna slow this down a bit. And let's see how much points I need for the ability. 11 for more resistance to antibiotics and such. This is where I live, somewhere around here. And I wanted to start in my country, but apparently that's not a possibility. So we're killing France instead. The UN announces a new aid initiative for poor countries, making them less vulnerable to diseases. That's not good for me. We need them to be very vulnerable. Let's speed this up again. Keep giving them. Let's make it more immune. There we go. It's going pretty slow. Look, 159 right now. It's going pretty slow right now, but it'll pick up. Depression infects hundreds. Here we go. First landmark. 600, 700, 800. It's going pretty fast now. It's very good. But it needs to spread to other countries. Yeah, there we go. We are spreading to the USA. And now we got thousands. Yes. That's good. And we're in Asia. Upgrade again. Make it incurable. I might want to spread it again. Increase the spread ratio. In the water. Sometimes transmissions. There we go. Can't do that. 2 DNA points? Oh no, that's decrease. Okay, 18 DNA points. We got 12. There we go, 16. We need 2 more. Menu contains useful data. Now depression is beginning to spread around the world. Use the world data menu, bottom right, to see which countries are not infected yet. So this menu right here, right? Peru, Argentina, Bolivia, Brazil. Wow, that's a lot of countries that I have to infect. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. And let's upgrade. Water supply, and then extreme bioaerosol. Okay, that needs 20. Depression has infected more people in the world than TB. It is a very infectious disease. That's good. We want that. We want it to infect the world and then start killing people. Oh, look, it's spreading very nicely now. Rash symptom mutated. The person has mutated and developed the rash symptoms without using the DNA points. Okay, so that's good. It's evolving on its own. In a normal checkup, a doctor in France found a new disease which has been named depression. It appears to be the mostly harmless, but must be investigated further. Other countries are also reporting this disease. Don't report my disease. Okay, so I might want to start giving it more symptoms. Hypersensitivity increases likelihood of allergic reactions. Is that? Pockets of infected flesh are painful and act as breeding grounds for a pathogen. Well, they found out my disease and they're gonna cure it pretty fast. Maybe I should upgrade these first. Oh wait. Get all these points. Depression has infected more people in the world than HIV. Holy shit! It is an extremely infectious disease, yes, but it's not deadly yet. Instruct doctors to begin research on a cure for depression. Without greater funding, it is expected to take a long time. That is good for me, and will make it last even longer. Right now, we'll evolve it so that they can cure it. Holy shit, look at all these points. Oh, I can't get them all. It's going too fast. And it's more infectious than a common cold. It needs to go here though. Look at the spread, dude. Okay, so I'm gonna increase some... What's it called? Oh, these things. Cold and heat. Resistance, so you can spread in cold areas. And hot areas. Like... Oh! It's going here! What land? What is that? Greenland! Yeah, that's what I thought. It's very cold there, so it can't spread there very easily. I think it's about time to make it deadly, don't you think? Yeah, give me that. We got a lot of points, actually. Yeah, we'll evolve that as well. What's that? Environmental hardening. Pathogen develops hardening coating, becomes highly weather resistant and extremely comfortable in both hot and cold climates. Yep. We'll do that. And then, after that, we're gonna start making it deadly. Inflammation obstructs bodily processes. Swelling can obstruct breathing and can be fatal. Destroys motor neurons to cause paralysis. Yeah, like that. We'll do that. Give me points. Look at all this spread. It's everywhere except right here. In Africa, I think. West Africa and Central Africa. That would be like, I don't know, it's like, I thought that these two would be the most infected ones, because there's a lot of diseases there. Sweating symptoms mutated, yep, very good, I didn't have to do that myself. And I keep getting points, awesome. Paralysis, give me that. Affects the brainstem, cause loss of consciousness and sometimes death. Yes, let's make it more lethal. The last healthy person on the planet recently became infected with depression. Everyone is depressed on my planet. Oh shit. New Zealand leading global cure effort. And they started curing. Okay. First death in the Caribbean. I killed someone in the Caribbean with depression. Fight the cure. Evolve aggressive symptoms to destroy countries. More noticeable or evolve cure resistance less noticeable. I did that. So, pop blue cure bubbles to stop cure speeding up. Okay. America shuts down seaports, it doesn't matter anymore. Everyone is sick. Everyone. Look, it's going up. Don't cure it, please. Wow, 25% already. Stop curing it. Do not cure my disease. I need more points here. Can you downgrade and get points back? Don't need the spread anymore. Oh, refund. Yes, give me that. Evolve. Alright, yes. Evolve. Give me that point. I need to do this one first. Give me all those points. Not evolve. Okay, so nothing is in spread anymore. Symptoms. Okay, I need this one. And I can't mess with the resistance. That needs to stay. So let's hope I can kill some people a lot faster. Stop curing it, seriously. Come on, start killing. depression has killed over 120 million people worldwide, worse than the Spanish flu.
Yes.
But we need to stop that cure. We need more points. 50% complete. No. Killed more than smallpox. All these points are going up. France begins to break down. Normal life in France is beginning to break down due to depression. Cure research is starting to slow.
Yes!
That's what we want. No cure for you. No cure for France. More killable. Yes, we are going to make sure you cannot cure it. I can actually see where they are going and break it down. Okay, so let's try to make it more aggressive. Let's give it more points. In lethality, let's make it more lethal than it already is. Don't take that one. This one seems to go up. Spreads fast and can't be failed. Very good. East Africa is first to fall in anarchy due to depression. No cure research can take place.
Yes.
Look at the spread though. All these little red lines all over my map. Oh, the cure is going. I think it halted. Depression genome fully sequenced. Depression has had its genome fully sequenced by scientists who researchers say that this breakthrough will help cure efforts. No! Do not cure my disease! Stop that! Let's increase the new strain of pathogen. There you go. Stopping the cure, bro. It's going down. Almost everyone is dead. It's almost done. I'm gonna win this. I will make depression kill everyone. Let's make it even more deadly. Symptoms. Causing uncontrolled eventual fatal tumor growth. Yes. This. The loss of fluid through sweating can also, I think it already did that on its own. No. I think it's done. Look at 30,000 people, 20,000, 19. It's going very fast and the cure halted. So this is basically a win. Let's speed it up. Has destroyed the world despite the world's best efforts. The last few humans know they are watching the end of history. Yep. It's over. Humanity has fallen under the rule of depression. Pakistan's government has fallen. I get more points. And it's still mutating. France government has collapsed. Done with France. And there we have it. We got a victory. This is my first gameplay. Holy shit. I killed humanity with depression. Awesome. Depression has successfully eliminated all life on Earth. I love it. Oh my god. This game is fun. I know it's just, you know, you're sitting here popping bubbles and, you know, tagging shit, but it's still fun to see how you can, you know, destroy the entire human race with just a few bacteria. So this is the spread. And let's see, it took me 1,118 days. The genetic complexity was very complex. The cure was at 67%. At one point I saw they were at 80%, but it backed down somehow. And yeah, that's it. I destroyed the planet. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know if you want to see more of this game. I am working on a gameplay of Monster Hunter Portable 3rd, and I am going to continue working on the Dragon Ball Online videos as well. It halted for a bit because of the last update, which caused the server to fuck up. And yeah, that's pretty much the reason why I haven't updated any Dragon Ball Online videos. Anyway, be sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, bye.